Hello, everybody. I'm going to show you how you can build your citations for your references that you use in your assignments. I'm choosing one of your classmates' websites that they have for their assignments. And the website is called Education World. And the name of the article is "The Is Ability Grouping the Way to Go or Should It Go?" And essentially what I did was I went to the website and I scrolled to the bottom of the website and found the author's name, which was Gary Hopkins. And so I plugged that into the first and last name. The title of the page is Ability Grouping the Way to Go or Should It Go Away? The name of the website, which was Educational World. And then I cut and paste the URL. And then most times you have to scroll to the bottom of the website page and look for the date, which I did. And this particular article was published on 2/24/2009. And then once you plug it into our citation builder, thanks to North Carolina State University Libraries, then you click Build Citation and it will automatically generate. Let's do it again. It will automatically generate the link for your reference. So all you have to do is copy that link and then copy it and paste it into the document at the end of your document.